They say once you reach the top, there's nowhere to go but down. And down I went, overthrown by my one true love, money. Lovely, lovely money. The seat of all my joy and root of all my evil. Like a siren calling to the lonely sailor, it lured me to the icy depths of hell.
Footstool. Footstool.
Sir, you don't own a footstool.
I was talking about you. Yes, hello. I'm calling about your alchemist service. Yes, how quickly could you come to my house? All right. So, 9 o'clock at Friday. Be there. I hope you find this room to your liking. It's an old storeroom, never been used for much, so you can do whatever you want in here. What do you do, if I may ask?
I do what man was meant to do. I am what man was meant to be. The planes of thought and reality bend at my will, and I am their master.
Sounds interesting. How does one become...
Quiet! I don't have time for your questions. What do you want me to do?
See, I need money, so the best way I could do that is if I had the newscast for the next year. That way I can make a killing on the stock market.
I will inform the forces of your request, but be warned, they do not take kindly to the material requests of mortals.
Yes, yes, my materialism will be the end of me. I've heard it all before. I just want what I paid you for.
Thank you.
What the? What are my wishes? I already told the other guy. Come on.
Right, the television, yeah. To be honest, I don't know why you would want to replace this fine piece of machinery.
Just give me the damn TV.
Okay.
Dr. Phil has just recently been elected head of Canada's healthcare system. Let's go talk to some citizens on the street and how they feel. All right, I don't see anyone. Where could anybody be? Sir, any news on the Dr. Phil being elected head of Canada's healthcare? Do you have any comments?
Well, I think he's a real douchebag. And he got his doctorate out of a cereal box.